I had a vision. One evening, I had a vision about Crimson Lakeland. And this vision could have been brought about by some dodgy pilchards I had for tea. But the vision was that the world was coming to an end. Everything was red before my eyes. Everything was going to turn to blood. I looked in the papers, what is this all about? What is this end of the world? And there was going to be four blood moons and all sorts of disasters in September 2015. And then I could see from the vision that out of this putrid red sludge, a crimson creeper was going to emerge, and life on the planet would only evolve from that. And at that time, I'd also received a message about playing here for my friends, Society of Imagined Friends, and then the whole thing gelled together. We are all here at the end of the world. And the Crimson Creeper is going to manifest in your imaginations in whatever form it's going to take. But let's see where it goes. Thanking you.
Thank you. Barry.
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 Barry. Barry.
Barry.
Barry. Barry.
Barry. Barry.
Jealousy, jealousy, chase a darkness free. two candles now, dark flame, wonder man, jealousy, just the darkness from this land. Guarded from the wind, guarded from the rain, guarded like a child, guarded like a lamb, with body in hand, with body in hand, she's the darkest from this land. Let us go out, lighting fires, lighting fires. God the flame, woman and man, jealously, chase the darkness from this land. Let us go out to see the fire, to see the fire burn. God the flame, woman and man, jealously, chase the darkness from this land. Guarded from the rain, guarded like a child, guarded like a lamb, with body in hand, with body in hand, chase the darkness from this land, 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 chase the darkness from this land.
More I woo. 1600s Purcells when I'm laid in earth.
I'd like to say how great the music's been tonight. Love the bands that we've been hearing. Beautiful. Yeah.
Ooh.